So as you guys know, we like music. So today I'm just going to kind of give you guys a rundown on what we do. When I first got into music, you know, it was kind of homegrown, going to a friend's house who had a microphone. And eventually I got my own equipment. Now, since in the years that have passed, I've been blessed to have been able to go to actual studios and watch people record and actually record things there. But to me, it's nothing better than doing things in the comfort of your own home. Now, I live in Austin now, so I've got a different apartment than the one I lived in San Marcos. I actually had more room, and I had an actual desk set up with, you know, a nice little studio. I don't quite have that here at my new apartment yet, but it's something that may be in the works. So don't laugh. I'm gonna give you guys a rundown on how I've got it rigged up so far for my recording purposes. And this is how we're doing it in Austin. It's a bedroom studio. I guess I'll start over here. You can see my first love. I've got drums. Now I actually play drums. That's my instrument. But I can't really have a full set here in an apartment. So hence the electronic set. Comes in handy for just when I feel like playing, but it's still not quite the same. Now this is the makeshift rig setup. As you can see, I've got a little table from Walmart and an ironing board to kind of fill in for my desk. Here I've got the machine controller. I've got a vintage DX100, which I use for my top box, so I'll come back to that, as well as my software. I've got the, right now what I'm using is mostly FL Studio, Mixcraft, and Machine Native Instruments. Over here is kind of a mix of things that I like to mess around with. I've got my guitar and my bass. If I could play any instrument well, it'd be the guitar, but I can't. But I wish I could. So if I were a musician, I'd want to be a guitarist. I mean, I guess I am a musician playing the drums, but I really wish I could play guitar. Also, vintage DX21, same family as the smaller one. I used to have a DX7, but I was dumb and didn't realize how much it was worth and got rid of it. And then just a Micro Korg and a regular MIDI controller. I've got a lap steel, box guitar, and some other random stuff over there. I've got more instruments, but this isn't show and tell. This is just kind of showing you how we're working on stuff today. And of course, my microphones. One of the things I really like about being able to do music at home and electronically is that I don't have to have a bunch of instruments. Essentially, all this stuff is extra. I could really create music with one keyboard these days. I mean, technology is amazing. And one of my favorite instruments next to the guitar is the organ. I love a good organ player. And there's no way that I would have room or even the necessary means to carry the instrument. I mean, that instrument's almost like, what, 600 pounds for an organ. But fortunately, I found a VST, which sounds almost just like a real organ, which I usually hook up through my DX21. And I mean, it has great tone. It's not perfect, but I mean, it's pretty good compared to some of the other sounds. This is just my one-handed. Okay, that was bad, but you get the point. I like that. Oh, that sounds like church. Oh, I better stop. One more time. Okay, that's enough. We gotta move on. In addition to the organ sounds, that's pretty much an unlimited amount of sounds you could download. But I just recently downloaded a really cool bass pack. I mean, it's really got that vintage. I mean, that sounds funky. I might have to do something with that. I can't remember how I did it, but. Oh, I got it now, hold on. Ah. Okay, here we go, I got it. I'm gonna do something with that. Hold on, I'll be back. So I just threw some drums on that bad boy. Check this out. I like that, we've come up with a little tune there to work with. Now, as you can tell, I definitely am more of a funk, more traditional music type person, but I like, you know, maybe soul, hip hop. I like a lot of sound and real instruments. I'm not, you know, I like other styles and I appreciate the new music that has a lot of the more ethereal sounds, but we call ourselves trap funk. We can both do each different type of music. Don't get it twisted. I can do trap, he can do funk. But I think he leans a little bit more towards the trap. He's got a little bit more comprehension on that than I do. I'll just say that. And me, I tend to specialize a little bit more in the traditional type arrangements. But don't get it twisted. We'll do either one. I will come out with some trap for you and you'll be ready to sell drugs like that. I'll give it to you if you want it. One of my newer toys that I really like but still don't quite comprehend is the Machine by Native Instruments. It's pretty much a drum controller, but you can do a lot more with it than what I've currently learned how to do. But I mean, it basically, you just come on and you can play the beats in with one hand versus trying to play them on the keyboard, which is a little bit trickier. Or even just designing them in the computer. But here's just a little something we got going here. Still in the works. Special sneak peek. You can see how when you play a beat in there, it'll show up and light where it's at. And of course, you can still add other instruments over it as you hear here. And not only that, you can also add vocal samples in as well, which I really like. Got a choir. Y'all didn't know I had a choir. Last on my list of things is something that I'm probably most known for, if you could say I was even known, is the talkbox. I really like the talkbox. It is a pretty unique instrument. You don't see it too often, but it's very, everybody knows it when they hear it, but just a lot of people just don't see it. So I use the DX100 synthesizer, same as the late great Roger Troutman and a lot of other talk boxers. And that's pretty much it for my rig rundown. So that's what we're working with over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Reggie and Rival. And it makes you feel good. Yes, it does. Yeah. Come on and tune in again soon. Baby.
Don't hide your flame for no man. I ain't playing, you not playing. I should be your plane. What's the plan?